Okay, I'm going to show you how to take apart the KWA KP8 compact. You gotta slide it back. Instead of this little notch right here. Comes to like that. And you gotta press this button in right here. Until that comes out. Pull it out like this. And you slide the gun forward. Okay. Like that. Then you have the slide and barrel. You just push this in. Push this in. Lift out. Like that. Then to put it together again is simple. Just push this in like this. It in. This gets kind of hard. Okay. There. Then just slide it back onto the pistol like this. Pull back the notch till it's over the hole. Okay. And then push this. There. Do this to make sure you've put everything in the right place. It works fine. And that's it.